favorites to win. Now that Pringles is a bit rusty.
Oh yeah, I'd say Sausage is easily the second seed. I think he actually is in the tournament too. But overall, I'd say he's the second with Dilman not being a part of it. Yeah. This is going to be interesting because Achantus is, I mean, he's been practicing a ton from what I hear.
He's still a very talented player from what I've seen. He knows Japan inside and out. So this is going to be an interesting matchup.
I've noticed that too. Yeah, I've played against him as he was Japan, and he knew exactly what to buy and when to buy it. So looks like we have Achantus on the Japanese team, as we mentioned, and Sausage on the Soviet team. And we're playing on Lumber.
And
what were you going to say, Stigs?
Achantus is actually the only player I've ever heard Pringles give credit that he knows Japan inside and out. So that's interesting. I really can't wait to see how he plays against Sausage Deb.
Are we playing AS1? They both went Assault Squads.
Yeah, on an open map. I've never seen that before, but let's see how it plays out. I guess they want to suppress their opponent maybe in the center and sort of key areas of the map. It's interesting how Achantus has actually beat Sausage to the mid-left area. Sorry, the mid-east area.
Yeah, we are playing on direct IP, guys. Looks like there is a little bit of a slight ping difference, though. But hopefully direct IP should minimize that.
So
yeah, looks like the Western flag's not even being assaulted by anyone yet. Looks like that's an open one. They're all in the middle and definitely on the Eastern flag as well.
So, Simers, what's your prediction for this match?
You know what? I've got to go with Sausage on this. I think Japan struggles on this map, to be honest with you. The reason why is it's so wide, and Japan typically their best, from what we've seen with Pringles and obviously some other players playing Japan, is they really rely on, like, you know, the 75 AA, the mortar, really the 20 mil, the stagnant placement buys, and I think they struggle on this map, to be honest with you. So I'm going to go with Sausage on this one. And yourself?
I think Achantus might pull through on this. I don't know why, but it just gives me that impression that he might just somehow pull through. Just based on how I've seen him play recently.
Looks like Sausage did go red guards as his second buy, though. And they're starting to do some work in the middle here. They're really gunning down quite a bit of people here.
Absolutely, he's taken out 5 infantry in the last, like, 10 seconds.
Achantus does have the both side flags, though, so Sausage is really on the back foot right now.
Yeah, it's definitely going to be interesting to see how he recovers from that.
Looks like we got a dynamite throw, but I don't know what it's going to do here.
At least he took out Achantus's cover, though, for the back flag. That was a very smart move by Sausage Deb. It's definitely eliminating any option for putting SMGs right in that center flag, which can be a hassle to deal with.
I wonder what MP's like for Achantus, because Sausage right now, I mean, he's got 280. Looks like he's going to go to 260. Yeah, that's standard buy there. But he's going to need some infantry with it. His looks like his one-point special is going to be out in 6 seconds here, so.
Looks like Sausage Step has just got a T60 on the field. It's going to be interesting since Achantus has brought out a 20 mil at the same time.
Right. Yeah, I think the Sausage definitely is going to watch his side with that. But it may just be a matter of decrewing the 20 mil and then taking out infantry here in the middle and right. Or I shouldn't say right, I should say eastern flag, depending on which way you're looking.
It's going to be interesting, though. I think Achantus made a poor buy there. It's a very standard buy, but at the same time, probably should have waited a little bit longer to see what his opponent was going to buy first. The reason for that is, well, he was
Well,
in
if
control.
He gets it in position... Oh, I'm sorry, Sigurd. If he gets it in position right now, this T60... Oh, it was side turn for a minute there. Looks like he's going to put it behind this rock. What do you think? Well, maybe he's moving up farther, though, actually.
I think the only thing that he'll do is take out the turrets, but other than that, I'm not quite sure. Yeah.
Oh, here's the battle. Tracked. They're just going to shoot at each other, huh?
Yeah, it doesn't look like it's been effective.
Wow, I'm surprised that a 20 mil crew was not taken out. That's the only thing about the Japanese 20 mil is there's only one guy on there. Sausage could almost... in a way, he could almost assault that, and I think he's going to try it. He's going to try it with one guy here. Maybe. Well, maybe not, actually.
Unfortunate for Sausage that he just took out his flamethrower. shock infantry flamethrower.
Are you noticing what I'm noticing? There's an SMG sitting in the Sausage's backfield here. Interesting. I wonder how Achantus got that one around. Probably, I guess, on the eastern flag, just ran him all the way down.
Yeah, I was watching him do that. It was kind of surprising that he managed to get it that quickly in the game. Nice.
Ooh, Chihee out. Oh my god, this is not good for Sausage.
Very nice buy from Achantus. Wonder how Sausage is going to respond from that.
Looking at his MP, he's going to have to go 76, I'm guessing, in 30. Ooh, he's going to spot the SMG? Oh, wow, he didn't spot him. Ran right next to him, too. Interesting.
I'm sure Sausage Dab is just concentrating on the map right now. Probably.
Right, he is grenading the 20 mil sticks. He's going to take the 20 mil out.
Oh, nicely done.
Yep, he's minimizing his wounds, I guess you could say, because that Chi He plus the 20 mil out, and that almost could be game. In the meantime, he is capping the eastern flag as we speak. So really, although he's on the back foot, he's doing what he needs to do to stay in the game.
It's really interesting. Achantus is really applying the pressure to this game. It's really taking the match to Sausage Deb.
Yep, looks like we've got charge out, and looks like the charge is coming right to middle, maybe to the western flag a little bit as well. And I'm guessing we're going to see that. Ooh, a 57's out. Wow, he managed to bank for that.
And...
Oh! No! Are you...
That's unfortunate.
That was that SMG guy sitting right there. Oh, wow.
Very nicely done by Achantus.
He can get in that T60, I believe, and maybe sidetrack this Chihi or maybe hit it. That's his only chance right now. I'd get in it right now.
I actually think the T60's been taken out, though.
Oh, you're right. It said vehicle repaired. I wonder, you know, sometimes it just says that and it's not really true.
Seems like Achantus is now applying a ton of pressure on the right.
Wow, that was a game changer. That seriously was a game changer right there.
I really wonder if Sausage can actually come back from this. He's taken three flags and is, almost has taken three flags.
What would you do if you're about to get three capped down 37 nothing sticks? The only thing I can think of is maybe go down to the western flag and just pray.
Maybe type GG.
You know, maybe a half track down the western flag, maybe just whatever infantry you have. There's only two guys over there. Secure that as much as you can and make that cheeky move. That's the only thing I can think of right now.
I think the only thing I would think of right now is try to probe my opponent's defense lines on the far flanks and then kind of establish one footing at least and then grind my way back to one of the points that I feel are the weakest.
Right, 3-cap right now, and he is... 3-cap is on, and he is going to be in a world of hurt. What is he getting? Looks like he went the Mosin snipers, so the guard sniper. He has some 2, but wow, he's 3-cap right now, 50-0. And this 3-cap is going to tick up 1 point, I think, every, 2 seconds?
I believe
he's
so.
Tick up real fast.
Hmm... I guess.
Wow.
It's impressive to see how Achantus is really out microing Sausage Dab at the moment. Do you think it's because of lag differences?
I don't know. We'll have to ask him afterwards. But yeah, direct IP, it shouldn't be a huge deal. I would say Achantus does have the slightest advantage, though. But honestly, going that 57, he banked for it, and it went down, and now, that's what he was relying on, to be honest with you. I really think he needs to swing over to the western point. He looks like he's trying to get this eastern flag, though, with the snipers. Snipers are doing a pretty good job. He may be able to grenade these guys and at least stop the bleeding for momentarily here.
It looks like Achantus is trying to snipe the sniper with the AP rounds.
Ooh, what's this? He's got a 57 back. Is that the back? Ooh, he bought another one. Holy shit. Oh my god, Kamikaze.
Oh, don't tell me he's going to get it. Oh, so close.
He's got to get this flag immediately. Immediately right now. He's 82-0. Has to get it capped. Ooh, tracked.
It's kind of interesting. Achantus actually reinforced the other flag of the far side instead of actually engaging more on the eastern point. I guess he was anticipating whether or not he would get attacks from that position, but it looks like it's just static troops at this point.
Looks like they're all recruits, Stiggers, if I'm not mistaken, but that's not a decent idea, because that's where I would have went a while ago. But I think Sausage thought that his snipers could do some damage, and they have indeed. Granted, he is down 88-0. He's going to get this flag back, which means it will slow the game a little bit, but he has got to move on that middle fairly soon. Like, immediately.
Yeah, I've noticed a lot of players, for some reason, get fixated on center as kind of like the focal point of a map. But to be honest, I always think the flanks are the easiest to take on.
Ooh, Flamer on the western flag. Oh, he only got one down. Wow. That could have been a game changer right there. Ooh, good nade though. Oh. Great nade.
Well
great
done,
nade.
By Sausage.
Oh, and he needs to just decap it or stay in there somehow.
I can't believe in 11 minutes it's already 93-0 to Achantus.
And that is what, you know, a 3-cap will do to you. A 3-cap is just absolute death. Wow, this Chi, he's getting some side shots on this 57, and Sausage is not even noticing it. 94-0. He's got the other 57 up. He needs to go middle flag. He just needs to push everything. The 20 mils up, just wiping his red guards out.
Yeah.
He's got to push in there somehow immediately.
Sausage Dap really needs to put everything and anything in.
He needs to run every single troop in there right now for his game.
Oh, and look at this. We have a Kamikaze right next to Sausage Dab's 57. Yep, and it's gone.
Wow, there goes one. He needs to get this flag. He's got charge back out. Can he do it? He needs to decap this.
He needs to throw in ASAP.
2 points. He needs to just run his tank in there. He has to decap this right now. This is the game. This has got to get decapped. I think it... Oh god, this is going to be close. This is going to be so close.
Oh, and he neutralizes it.
He just decapped it. Oh wow. This could be a good game now. But yeah, he can't make any more mistakes. Not one more mistake. He needs to finish that Chihi off while we're at it too.
So you think Sausage will come back now that he's 0-99 against Achantus?
Maybe he just wanted to play toy with Achantus. I don't know. One thing I'm noticing is he's got so many guys in the back. Actually, a lot of them are tank crew, though. T60's up. This is his time. He needs to... Ooh, he does not need to get taken down by the Chihi, though. That's for sure.
I wonder if that all the tank crew are really taking up a lot of his CP unnecessarily. Since
yeah, it looks like...
Oh, sorry.
I was going to say, it looks like they're 4 apiece, or 4 for 2 of them. Not too bad, not like maybe, you know, single rifle or a little bit more, but not by much, only 2.5, so you're right. I think I agree with you. Now, he has taken the Chihi out, and I got to think Achantus has got to go... ooh, he's got the mortar out, though. I'm thinking he's got to go some type of AT at some point soon. I think... Sausage is, and as I say it, he's actually going to be attacking the western flag. He's going to be pushing for a 3-cap. I was going to say maybe he would just stabilize and kind of get his bearings right, but it looks like he's going to push.
This will definitely go down as like one of the greatest comebacks of all time in my books. If Sausage Dab manages to turn the tide.
let's start talking about that when he's up around 70, 80. He's at 6 right now. But he is going to get the 3-cap, and as we saw initially, 3-cap, and he's got the T60 here for in support. Oh, this is just such good maneuver. I don't know what a chance. Chances must be banking right now. He's got to be banking for the 75 A8. Oh my god, not. He got a Cheeto. And I played him before, and he did this before, and he actually didn't do too well with it. So we're going to see how this goes. Definitely can take out that 57, though. He's got a flak as well. Once that flak's up, I thought he had a flak. No? Maybe it's just a mortar. Never mind.
Nah, I think it's just a mortar, but he's positioned it really well that he can harass center pretty nicely with that mortar.
Oh, 57. Oh, just miss.
So close.
Sausage is capping that Western flag, though. And the one thing about a Soviet Union is he may want to move some of his troops in the back up, to be honest with you, because he's really paranoid about his spawn, but at this point, he may want to just move them up and try and keep this 3-cap as long as possible.
I find it really funny that, interesting that it just seems that Chances has really lost his momentum. Started out really well, but it just looks like either he's out of, looks like he's out of ideas, or he has some strategy in mind that we'll find out about.
Well, you know, at the same time, I think he has some time to think. I mean, up 99 to you know, 23. But you're right, he does need to make a move immediately. And that's the one thing about the Cheeto is it's such an expensive tank that, you know, it kind of limits your options. Now, I think he understands that fighting the 57 is pretty tough as Japanese, unless you're going to go that 75 AA. And like I was saying in the beginning game, 75 AA is not the best buy in this map, in my opinion. It looks like he is decapping the middle, though. Ooh, and that mortar is putting in work now. It's going to be interesting because Sausage is doing the right play. He's really pressuring the middle just to make sure that that's not going to get decapped. He's at least trying to keep that 3-cap on.
He's also really doing a nice job with the T60. He's playing a lot of pressure. He's placing it so well that he can cover center, and he can also cover mid-left.
Yeah, you're right. He can run that kind of back to any flag he needs, but he's also covering middle right now. Also, the 57 and the Cheeto are such a close... they're really close together that 57 APCR can take that Cheeto. Especially if he gets any closer there. Looks like Achantus is running up 80 infantry. That's going to be a waste buy there. Wow, he is really just not any infantry right now. Oh, Sauce is going to pick up the...
Is he going to get it off? No, he doesn't. Oh,
that would have been GG, no problem, wouldn't it?
that would be interesting. That would definitely make Achantus' life a lot more difficult.
As soon as we say Achantus has time to think, he needs to commit to one flag. And I think he's been trying to commit to the middle because his mortar's there. Ooh. This tank engagement may decide it.
Looks like Sausage is trying to close down as much space as possible.
Oh, the Cheeto's moving in. Cheeto is moving in.
A little risky from Achantus.
I bet you they're both out of APCR right now. Oh god. Oh my god. This is insane. Wow.
And I think... Oh! I was about to say I think Achantus made the first mistake.
Achantus has no infantry around here. Oh, main gun! He needs to get out. Get out of the tank and at least maybe dynamite it. What do you think? I don't know what to do right now.
I think, yeah, that tank's as good as gone. I think he got too aggressive with it. Really hurt himself there.
Oh, no. This is going to go down as one of the greatest comebacks ever. Looks like Chanis is desperation mode, and he really should be. He's going to go ahead and blow a squad to the eastern flag. But I gotta see that T60 just rolling over there and just ending that immediately.
Well, the match isn't over yet, and it looks like Achantus is really secure in the eastern point right now. So it'll be interesting to see if he manages to get at least two flags back. But he needs to hurry. Oh, yes.
T6, he's going to roll right over.
Yep.
91, 99, 91. T60's rolling over. Sausage's throwing another squad over there. The other T60's getting repaired. It's almost repaired. Oh, God. We could see a lot of these guys go down real quick. Still got the snipers over here, too.
Yeah. Judging by the amount of units on the map right now, I am going to call it. I think Sausage Dab has won this round. Really exciting.
Are you going to call it?
Are you going to call it?
99-95. Looks like Sausage has one flag. Two of them are decapped, at least. That will stall it for momentarily. But yeah, you're right. Achantus has nothing on the field right now except the mortar. And the mortar, unfortunately, is not going to take out two tanks. And that's a GG right there.
Achantus calls it. I'm going to put this in my books, at least, as one of the greatest all-time comebacks.
I have to agree. It was 1 second later, and that would have been a 100-0 win for Achantus. Well done, Sausage. Well done.
I am definitely going to be watching as many YouTube videos about this as possible. Or take a look at the stream again, because this is definitely going as an exciting match of the tournament.
I've never seen a 20-minute game go 100-99. That was interesting to watch, Diggers.
I have to agree. Well played by both players. Unfortunately, from Achantus, he just couldn't get that one last point.
Yep. Well done, Sausage. Looks like Sausage takes game one. In their best of three series here.